In our question, we have to fill in the table showing the height of a single capsule changing as it rotates counterclockwise from the boarding terminal around the wheel. Now, in order to do this, we need to calculate.